between 2 minutes and 18 seconds ago. He wants to see you in the office. He's been waiting there since 2 o'clock.
It's only 2:02.
2:02 and 14 seconds. Get a move on.
Wanted to see me, sir?
Yes, Harold. I heard you were late again today.
Not by much.
Please, Harold, if you were anyone else, I would have fired you for that. Or at least docked your pay for the year. Every single second counts when you're part of such an important corporation.
A toy corporation, Nate.
I know what I sell, Harold. And please don't call me Nate in the office. You must refer to me like everyone else does. Mr. N.P. Sludgebottom. Mr. N.P. Sludgebottom.
Yes, Mr. Sludgebottom.
Anyway, Harold, I just can't keep making excuses for you because we were childhood friends. But don't think I've forgotten those days. You too, cut it out. This is not the time for a large-scale musical production.
Did you say large-scale musical production?
Bang! Get out immediately. Harold, I've had just about enough of this.
Sir, you said you're stuck.
The cool summer breeze, the tulips that blossomed, we stand loud and strong. I can't believe you've forgotten your good old days. Come on, old buddy, you know you love to rhyme.
Harold, please listen. I do not have the patience for this. I'm the head of a multi-million dollar corporation. I grew up, Harold. You should too.
But don't you see, Nate?
Mr. N.P. Sludgebottom. Oh, get out of here.
Wait, what? What time is it?
5 o'clock.
Oh, boy!
You want to see me, Mr. Sludgebottom?
Yes, Wilfred. I heard you were late again today.
Oh, not by much.
You're fired.
But my house was on fire! My baby was gone!
I do take this seriously, honey. That's why I have to go to work right now.